Hello everyone, welcome to part 6 of my Neverwhere project. In case it's not obvious, this is using city skylines. Last time I dealt with some traffic issues and expanded my commercial setting here. Now, I need to let me check the demographics. I have low unemployment, but I still have these I have not enough customers. Which is suggesting to me that I probably have a transportation issue, or I don't have enough people. Now, I'm going to work on the assumption I don't have enough people, so I'm going to look into expanding the wonder what Chirpy has to say. What I should do is bash in an incinerator somewhere. I think it's probably safe to do it there. Yeah. Actually, maybe not the best place. Okay, that seems like a good spot for it. Now, I'm going to what was I going to do? I'm going to do some extension of residential stuff here. Okay. 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 One more, couple more road connections. And it's golden. Okay. I put one there, so okay, I'm gonna come along and put a couple of metro stations here. One here and one here. I will link those and okay. And I will complete the loop. Okay. Now I'm going to run a train around the other way. There we go. Okay, now services. Okay, while I'm accumulating money, I should fill in the water pipes. Okay. Okay, so a shortcut there looks like it's probably useful. Okay. Okay, now I'm going to add some bus lines here. That's first, I'm going to okay, that seems like a good bit to do. I should do a similar thing here. Okay. Shift this stop over a bit. Okay. Now, And I think I should reverse this one. Okay. Okay. Ooh. Okay. Okay, that's water. Well, that's quite some flow there. Okay. Oh my. The blazes is that traffic coming from? The blazes? How? What? Well, I'll start seeing if this helps any. And maybe this. I know that I should no, I missed. Okay. Let's see. Okay. Ooh, I made it to Capital City. Okay, next is a Colossal City. Okay. Now let's see. Well, I think relocate that. like so. Okay. Well, okay, I'll do that. Now, what have I got here? Expand the road. Now I go back into the metro and I rebuild the stop and the tunnel. Okay. Now I have a park which is in the way. Okay, if I move that and upgrade that. Now on that. And now we shall see if that improves anything. After the traffic's had a little bit to settle. Okay. I wonder. Need to raise that. Let's see if that makes any difference. Whoa, that sure changed things. Okay. You know, I think I can put some office type stuff around. Should make sure there's water there. That would be good. Zoning, that's what I want. Okay, so I need to bring this road around. Okay. let's see. Okay, there's a bit of a trash collection there. So, which is probably due to traffic. Okay, so it seems to me I need to bring this road over. And do some linking up here. Okay, and this one. Okay, that may take some pressure off. Hmm. Nah, two waves good there. Okay. Might as well bring this across. And this across. Okay. That will clearly need a water connection, which I will do this way. And this will clearly need water as well. Okay. That up. So let's try that again. Yeah, that's better. Okay. I think I'm probably looking at some traffic issues now. Okay. Okay, so okay. Okay, so theoretically, these pathways will get the pedestrians from this bus route to this one. And even if they don't, it's kind of cool. Okay. Let's follow that dude. Huh. Well, that's kind of cool. You can follow actual Sims. Okay, going to the company. No, now he's unemployed. Come on, buddy. Go somewhere. Oh. Now he's working again. No, that's enough of that. Okay. Now, I'm going to take a look and see. I've clearly still got a traffic issue. I really have one over here. I think I might need to change this to a different kind of road. Anyway, that's for another need to change this to not have a traffic light, I think. I'm gonna need to interchange this a bit. Okay. Anyway, my timer went off, which I'm using to keep these parts in a sane length. So I'm going to save the game. And back out here. So that's it for part six of my Neverwhere project. I'll see everyone back for part seven. Thank you for watching.